Good evening, folks. Welcome to Skyrim 5 Special Edition. Not Skyrim 5. Elder Scrolls 5. Skyrim. I said it wrong. Yay, it's finally out. I got it last night, and I've already done part of the first two missions, so we're kind of going to jump right into the middle of this mission. But you'll still get to see me take a trip to Whiterun, because that's where we're heading next, once I get all my bearings and figure out what I'm doing. Excuse me. Well, it looks a lot further away than it actually is, but it looks a lot closer than it actually is. That's still a pretty good distance. Alright. I got just about pretty much everything I need for right now, so let's get on the road, I guess. Just gotta figure out which direction I'm going first. North. Can't really tell. Local map of it. Maybe that doesn't even give me directions. Alright, so I gotta go to my left. Alright. There's some small missions in this town I could actually check, but never mind. I was facing the right direction to begin with. Alright, folks. Catch you later. I'm gonna go for a hike. I'm gonna go to Whiterun, but I will be back. I will be back. I'm taking the long way. That was probably a quicker way to get there, but God, I'm so used to it. It's gonna take me a little bit to get used to these controls, because I'm so used to the Elder Scrolls Online's control setup. It's a lot different than this one. This way. Hello. My little journey to Whiterun. Whether or not I'll run into anything worth going after, we'll see. Man, I had a buddy rabbit. Wow, even the mountains cast some shadow. That's kind of cool. Oh yeah, the sun's starting to go down. Oh, yeah, I might have to fight something. Die, bad doggy. Bad. Anything worth grabbing? Nope, not yet. This is kind of more of a testing episode, and just kind of see how this goes. I want to pick up so many side quests I could run off on too. But I don't think I'm going to do that. Oh, hey, look, there's Whiterun right there. I guess it wasn't as far as I thought it was. Sounds like I'm hearing nine burn root. That probably is some. Right now I'm just trying to get, basically I guess you could say I'm doing the main quests. There's so many side quests, especially up in Riverwood, there were some missions I could do. Soldiers walking around.
Imperial business. Be on your way. If you know any true sons of God in the sky.
What? I didn't free him. But I said no.
Not his rest.
Did not need to do that. Thought I just wanted to talk to him.
Finish this! I'll spare you.
So big compared to what they are back in Elder Scrolls Online. But of course, there's a whole thousand-year time frame between this and that.
Citizen, I'm warning.
Think you might be in the wrong place.
Interfering with Imperial business. Be gone.
I'm going. Leave me alone. I'm an Imperial anyway, so. I'm so used to having a quick button to put my weapons away. I go this way now. Lavender. I can pick a sleepy potion. I don't know. I don't know how the Urbana stuff works in this world, in this game, compared to what it does on Elder Scrolls Online. It's been a while since I played this game, so the last time I played it was on the 360.
They say Riggins I can handle, but this guard might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapons drawn.
Well, if I knew how to put my weapon on. Okay, never mind.
Iron sword, huh? What are you killing? Butterflies?
No. I was accidentally attacking these guys that are coming up behind you.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. A bit too long since you met a good man.
Man, okay, say that was a piece of armor, iron or something. But I don't have a pickaxe, so I wouldn't be able to collect it anyways.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you.
You didn't look like you needed help.
Certainly not. But a true warrior would have relished the opportunity to take on a giant. That's why I'm here with my shield brothers.
Who is a shield
brother? An outsider, eh? Never heard of the companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
Alrighty.
Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Yervaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
Yeah, see, that was
you look strong. Come to Yervaskar and be a companion.
Oh, I might eventually help you guys out.
Citizen.
I'm not interfering with you guys. There's the cart. The quick trolley. If I really wanted to take a quick trip to wherever I want to go. And the horsies.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim.
Can't afford one right now. Just trying to meet. Wanting to get to meet the Jarl, I guess.
From which side? The Stormcloaks or the Imperials?
Both. One or the other is bound to win the war eventually. Why not curry favor now? so that the victor will look upon us kindly.
You have the foresight of a Khajiit in a sandstorm. If we offer a discount to both sides, the winners will persecute us for helping the losers.
I had not thought of it that way.
Well, duh. It's usually what happens if you try to play both sides. One of the sides eventually is going to persecute you or say something to hurt you. My dog. Who's throwing? That's one thing that sucks. I have to actually choose the dragon words in this game.
Need something? Unlike the rest of my family, I've got work to do.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
I have news from the Helgen about the dragon attack?
Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Okay. Just because I was in the wrong place when I got captured doesn't mean I'm gonna, well, I am from the Imperial City, so you guys aren't that fond of us in the south.
Need supplies? See Bellathor at his store. Sleazy little man. If he has good stock.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own.
Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane?
It's fun most days. Hard work.
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Greymane or Battleborn?
Neither. What?
Got stones in your ears? I asked what side you're on. Greymane or Battleborn?
I don't know what you're asking.
New in town, huh? Whiterun's got two clans, both old and both respected. Difference is, the Greymanes turned their backs on the Empire, and we Battleborn stayed loyal. So I'll ask again, Greymane or Battleborn?
I'm not picking sides.
Sooner or later, we all have to choose a side. Long live the Empire.
Hello, ma'am.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Plenty. I'd say we're prosperous enough. Most folk don't go hungry, if they're willing to work hard. The city's ruled by the Jarl up in Dragon's Reach. That's the fortress there, up on the tall hill. But you're probably more interested in your Vasker, Mead Hall of the Companions. Their deeds of war and valor are legendary.
I'm here to talk to the Jarl, technically. But...
yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I'll do this little side quest, I guess.
That's a decent weapon you've made there.
Okay. Is that it?
I don't... Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there.
I'm guessing this is the tutorial for the forge. Sharpen it up a little bit for her. Is this more to your liking?
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. This looks good. You put time into your blades, they'll serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. You think all the counsel my father provided? Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps fitting. That kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Okay, where's the table for that?
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Jorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Okay, how do I...
I'm waiting. Until next time.
Oh, I guess I have to make it. Here you go, man.
Need something? All right, then.
What else did you want me to do? Craft a hide helm? I just did. Oh, I did leather instead of hide. Got it. It's more leather. This again. Hide helmet. Oh, what? Nine leather strips and I need nine leather. So, I guess I gotta turn.
I help my father in more ways than leather. People realize. You think all the counsel my father provides the Jarl is his alone? Huh. Let's just say I advise the advisor and leave it at that.
Shoot, I just messed
up. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith. I'd say we're prosperous enough. Most folk don't go hungry if they're willing to work hard. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon.
Restaurant. Isn't there more leather for me to get? Gosh darn it, I just messed everything up. I just messed it up. Why would you use a forge for leather? That's what I'm wondering. Leather strips, leather. What's the difference? Leather.
Got some good pieces. I'm waiting.
What do you got for sale? Maybe I can buy some of it from you.
The finest weapons and armor.
Thank you. Jeez. I could buy at least 4. Alright. I need some leather to make this hide helmet.
Don't forget to check inside the shop.
Oh, I thought leather helmet for some reason. There we go. Now
I help my... Hmm? I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there. All right, then. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. If I ask, is a fair chance.
Okay.
You think all the council? You have talent. Keep working at your craft and you'll be a fine smith one day. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you will remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh? Aye, that I do. I've got to, if I hope to be as good as Yorland Greymane someday. In fact, I just finished my best piece of work. It's a sword. I made it for the Jarl, Balgruuf the Greater. It's a surprise. I don't even know if he'll accept it, but... Listen. Could you take the sword to my father, Preventus Avenici? He's the Jarl's steward. He'll know the right time to present it to him. Thanks.
Well, I'm heading that way anyway, so might as well.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Got some good pieces out here if you... The finest weapons and armor.
I need to get rid of that leather helmet that I made. Well, it's not better than that, so I'll get rid of this too.
Take my leave then.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work. Did you know there are some fruits that actually grow better in the cold weather?
Don't be surprised. I mean, the Vikings did it back in our world.
You'd be surprised how much work it is selling things in store.
Are you still working at the vendor?
Well met, traveler. What brings you to Whiterun?
I didn't mean... help any way I can.
Truly? Huh. By sure, this city could use more like you. Best head up to Dragon's Reach, then, and see the Jarl.
And I'm passing through, so I'm doing a little bit of both.
And can set you on the path. You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death. Ain't sure if they're taking on new members. But you should talk to the companions. They're over in their hall.
I met them outside the city, so I've already become acquainted with them.
You mean testing your steel in bloody battle? Aye, that I do.
Of course.
Half all my life.
It's kind of a stupid question.
We Battleborns have been here since the beginning, along with the Greymanes. Our family's been close as kin for generations.
Yeah, but you guys fight like children, from what I understand.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda. About the same as everyone else? They're the catfolk of Elsewhere. Great warriors, good traders. Way I hear it, Elsewhere ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands.
I haven't seen it yet either.
It sounds awful.
Not even in 1,000 years ago, I hadn't seen it yet.
Yeah, these Khajiit make a living traveling the roads and selling their wares. It's got to be tough. Skyrim's a hard enough land when you've got a roof over your head. Worst thing is, nobody wants them in the cities. Nobody trusts them. Reputation mostly. A lot of Khajiit turn to smuggling and thievery to get by. A few bad apples spoiled a bunch. You know how it is.
A lot has changed in 1,000 years.
Before my Ma and Da passed, I told them that one day, I'd become the best trader in Skyrim. I met one of the caravan leaders, Madron. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said than done. You'd do that? If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading. Help you get a fair bargain in the future?
I'm getting it today, though. Mammoth's tusk.
Farewell.
Life's hard enough with all these men propositioning me. But that bard Mikhail is begging for a dagger up against his throat, the way he goes on about me. I heard him boasting at the Bannered Mare, saying he'll conquer me as a true Nord conquers any harsh beast. If you want to try, go right ahead. I don't think anything will get through that thick skull of his, though. You've got no idea. Half the men in Whiterun have proposed to me. Some were even single. They'll never understand. No amount of flowers or honeyed words are going to change my mind.
You should talk to the Jarl up in Dragon's Reach. Lend any aid you can.
Did you come to chat with an old woman?
I ain't done nothing. Only if I can help it. But damn if I ain't almost sober. Hey, in the Bannered Mare, there's this bottle of Argonian ale. The good stuff. Get it for me. They won't even know it's gone. Come on. Supplies are scarcer than ever. I should sell swords and armor instead. Then we got nothing more to talk about. Sure, whatever.
Bits and baubles for sale, all crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim. I can tell you're new around here asking a question like that. My husband, Eorland, tends the Skyforge up at Yorvaskar. The Companion's Mead Hall. Oh, there's no finer smith in the Nine Halls. You should ask him about his work. It's the only subject that'll get him talking. Well... That
What's
and maybe
matter?
Those
you can't
stuck
stand
up,
the
dumb,
of
snipping
Nord
women.
Okay.
I miss the days when the Greymanes and Battleborns got along. Ever since the war started, we've been at each other's throats.
Okay.
These fruits and vegetables.
There's nothing a man can do that I can't do better, whether it's serving drinks or slaying trolls.
If you were
what? What are you looking at?
There's a rift here in Skyrim. You can't neither magic nor the passing of time make it right.
I ain't done nothing.
The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Oh yes, hunting is my great passion. That's why my brother and I opened a shop to sell hunting supplies. It's the Drunken Huntsman down by the main gate. He tends the store, and I've got this stall.
Good hunting.
Trinkets for your good lady. All crafted by the great Eorland.
Trouble?
Yeah, no. I know. Doing some exploring.
Pardon me, but do I detect a case of the rattles? I've got something for that. Of a sort. I don't have formal training in the restoration school, but something just as good. Within these walls, I have all that I need to brew a potion for nearly any ailment. I have several elixirs for sale. I think I can teach you a thing or two.
Oh, okay. It's one of those.
Why? Because I'm a proud citizen of the Empire? Because the Stormcloaks only want Nords in Skyrim? The Stormcloaks can rot in oblivion for all I care. I've lived in this city for 20 years. 20! As long as you clean up. You know how to use it, right? Mix a couple of ingredients together, see what happens. A little wheat and blister wort makes a healing potion, if you didn't know.
All I have is pretty much flowers. I don't think I have anything to make anything with. I made a resist frost potion. Okay.
Interesting mixture. Keep experimenting. You'll improve with practice.
I need more before I can even do it. Well, I only have one thistle branch, so I can't make anything
else. I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you.
In what way?
You know nothing. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing? And what of my son, What of Thorold? Is he nothing? So don't talk to me about suffering.
Your son
Bits
chose
and baubles for sale. All crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim.
The sooner you accept
you
his
take
loss,
care of
the
yourself
better.
Now. I will never accept his death.
Ulfred! Patron of the great clan Battleborn, a name I'm sure you know well.
Nope. Where are you holding my Thorold?
Battleborn is a name out of legend, sung in the songs of old and heard in deeds of valor for 100 generations. For clan Battleborn, they cry in the mead halls, first into the fray and last to quit their ale. We've got honor. Wealth and titles, too. Aye, and buxom women to warm your bed on a cold Skyrim night. Now, if that don't answer your question, then no words will.
Okay.
Money, you laggard. What else? It always comes down to coin. The Greymanes have deep roots in Whiterun, but so do we. Difference is, we're rich. And Vignar hates it. Oh, and they hate it too. All their big talk of pride and honor. And what have they got to show for it? Beggar's rags and stale bread. I'm as much a... Just one more thing the Greymanes want to blame on others. It's not my fault they turned their backs on the Empire, or their mule of a son raised arms against it. And yet, they want to heap the fault on my family's good name? Ha!
The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Uncivilized pelt-wearing axe-draggers. It's a wonder they don't still live in a cave like those ancestors they keep boasting about. It's true, the Vignar Greymane and his lot are one of Whiterun's oldest and, depending on who you ask, most respected clans. I don't dispute that. But it's one thing to take pride in your lineage, and another to cling blindly to the past. What they call honor and tradition, I call ignorance.
Okay.
Holy.
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale. Straight from the fields and orchards of Whiterun to table.
Alright, I'm doing these side missions. Leave me alone. I have to do it elsewhere. That I'll be up there when I get up there.
Your stupid son is dead. He died a Stormcloak traitor. And you, best keep your mouth shut before you suffer the same.
Come on, father. There's nothing
more
to say.
Oh my goodness. Yeah. Griping, complaining.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is. The guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change.
Sadia, dear?
If it's work you're looking for, Hulda's the one to talk to. Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both. Now please, no more questions.
Commander Caius. Walks around Dragon's Reach like a preening rooster.
Need something?
Blindfolded.
We drink to our youth, to days come and gone. For the age.
Think you can go blade to blade with me? You'd be dead in 6 seconds.
We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we owe. With our blood and our steel, we will.
The heat of the battle is the fire that forges the strongest blades. It's an old Nord proverb. That, and a true Nord never misses a chance to test her worth. You've been talking to those companions? Too hot-headed, they cried. Weak, pathetic cowards, the lot of them. It wasn't my fault. I told them over and over that it was an accident. They wanted me to prove my worth. So they threw me up against a young whelp of a lad, hardly old enough to grow his first chin hairs. I guess I thought a woman wasn't strong enough to hurt him. I didn't mean for him to die. Why would I want that? I just lost control. And why not? I could beat anyone in this city. Barehanded. 100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground. Why don't you come back when you actually have 100 gold?
Good. Sorry if I don't have money for you.
Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed. And so
yes.
There came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
Ragnar was boastful no more.
If it's work you're looking for,
may your sword be sharp.
The one to talk to.
And your tongue sharper.
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires? Have you seen that shrine of Asura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see. I assume you saw the Gildergreen? Big tree, all burnt up, in the middle of the Wind District? It's part of the Temple of Kinnareth. People want Danica to do something about it, but I don't know what they expect. People say there is someone in Riften that can change your face, make you look completely different. Do you believe that?
Maybe.
The companions? In Jorvasker? They're recruiting new members from what I hear.
Yeah, I've already come across that.
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Leader of the Hallstead Stream Camp. Yeah, well, I'm not probably going to do those right now.
Magic is for the weak. Elves, I mean. They keep to that college in Winterhold. They know their place. Of course, there is Farengar. He might be the Jarl's wizard, but at least he's a Nord. Need anything else? Just let me know.
Nope. I'm gonna go talk to this guy.
If it's a lady you're looking for, you best look elsewhere. Once Mikhail gets them, they're got. There's a whole college up in Solitude where they teach the arts. Song, lute playing, poetry. I studied there myself. Had to leave over a misunderstanding with a headmistress. Misunderstanding with her husband. I'm a bard, trained at the Bard's College in Solitude. Wanderers like you should think about applying.
Sure. What can I do for you? Only true Imperials request that one. Okay. I'm a bard by trade. Perhaps Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she? I'm sorry, but that fiery widow is mine. She just doesn't know it yet. What did you just say? All I heard was a sound of jealousy.
I don't have to take that from you. Come on, let's see what you're made of.
Please, someone do that.
Do your worst!
Come on!
Stand there and take
it!
Throw a punch, I'll give you that.
Come on, he's not so tough.
12 septims on the big one.
You win. On my honor, Carlotta won't have to worry about me ever again.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. I've been thinking of selling the inn to Isolde. Anyway, what do you need?
Oh, and she happens to walk into the bar when I'm fighting him. Okay.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care about. Really? You convinced that loot player to stop chasing me?
Well,
I thank the gods,
took my fist, but I got it.
Here's some coin for your help.
Yay.
Until next time.
Oh, there'll be probably next time sometime.
I ain't done nothing.
Are you still trying to get this?
Why are you looking at me?
I'll look at you if I want to look at you. You wanna?
If it's work you're looking for, Hulda's the one to talk to.
Yeah, well, I already talked to her, but she didn't really have anything. Jeez. Well, some of the stuff I can't go to because they're like side missions. Talk to Danicia about Gilgreen. Visit the shrine, get the tusk. Alright, well, we'll do this one. It's probably too late now, though. It's like 8 o'clock at night. Yeah, I'll have to wait till morning.
What can I get you? Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
Okay, well, I could probably find it myself.
What can I do for you?
If it's a lady you're looking for, you best look elsewhere. Once Mikhail gets them, they're got.
Yes, I'm sleeping.
Let me know if there's anything else you need. I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. I've been thinking of selling the inn to Isolde. Anyway, what do you need? What can I get you?
Nothing right now. It is way too early in the morning. And he's still standing there. That's what she says now.
If it's a lady you're looking for, you best
want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman till you had a strong drink and a fist fight with her.
Do I have enough now?
And why not? I could beat anyone in this city, barehanded. 100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground. Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crying. Let's go. Come. Well, well.
Another magic squad.
I'm a bard. I don't have much of a reputation in Skyrim yet, but I'm working on that, one sweet lady at a time. Yeah, right. If it's a lady you're looking for, you best look.
How much time did I waste? Still he's not gonna be there until probably about 8 o'clock this morning.
Security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
If it's work,
I enjoy this work well enough. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
What you got? Well, we got food. Cooked beef.
Need anything else? Just let me know.
Okay, where's your cooking? Oh, yeah, it's in the other room. Here's the cooking.
If you need more food or drink, speak to Hulda. Mind your manners and pay your bills, and you'll always be welcome. Yes?
I don't even
now
have
please,
to make
no more questions.
There. Beef stew, huh? What do I need? Oh, I need raw beef.
Yes?
Just looking, just seeing something. What I could do. Early morning ale. Guess I'll head up here.
Ere you ascended, and the eight became nine, you walked among us, great.
You have come. You have come to hear the word of Talos. Because the so-called Emperor is a coward.
That's right! I said coward!
Oh, yes. He agreed to banish the worship of Talos at the tip of an Aldmeri sword. They called it...
the White Gold Concordat.
Well,
but you were once the Imperial...
Hello, my friend. If you seek knowledge about mighty Talos, you have most certainly come to the right person. In mortal life, Talos was a Nord, possessed of unmatched tactical skill, limitless wisdom, and the power to see into men's hearts. Talos mastered the power of a voice. And with it, he united the lands of men into a great empire. In southern lands, he was known by the name Tiber Septim. Here in Skyrim, we honor him by his proper Nord name. So great was his reign in life. When he ascended to the heavens, he was made Lord of the Divines. If you want to know more, I'm sure you can find any number of tomes on the subject.
Probably. I breathe now royalty and reshape this land which is mine. I do this for you, Red Legions, for I love you.
Alright, let's go up here and talk to these guys. They should be coming up here soon. Getting up to begin their day.
Staying safe, I hope.
What? Sorry, that wouldn't let me in. Steward.
What would you have me do then? Nothing?
Oh, he's early.
My lord.
He's up
this
early.
There's no time for rash action.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgrup is not receiving visitors.
Who's this then?
As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people. So you have my attention. Now explain yourself. Whatever you have to say to the Jarl, you can say to me. I'm starting to think...
I want to hear what he has to say.
Well, first things first, I'm going to talk to him.
What's this about Riverwood being in danger?
Alvor? The smith, isn't he? Reliable, solid fellow. Not prone to flights of fancy. And you're sure Helgen was destroyed by a dragon?
Yeah, I was there.
This wasn't some Stormcloak raid gone wrong?
Nope.
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right! What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger.
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps? Come. Let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Okay.
Everything all right?
Yes, everything's fine. The wizard and get this next mission somewhat started, I guess.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors. I'll put it simply so you'll understand. I advise the Jarl in matters of magic. If the Hold is faced with any threats or mysteries of a magical nature, I am called upon to explain things and suggest a course of action. Hopefully that answer will satisfy you. Good day.
Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Ah, no mere brute mercenary, but a thinker. Perhaps even a scholar? You see, when the stories of dragons began to circulate, many dismissed them as mere fantasies, rumors, impossibilities. One sure mark of a fool is to dismiss anything that falls outside his experience as being impossible. But I began to search for information about dragons. Where had they gone all those years ago? And where were they coming from? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Okay.
An old tomb built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there.
I've already been there. I can go back.
Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable sources.
Okay. I'll ask one.
Off to sleep, priority now. With you. The Jarl. Anything we can use to fight
man.
This dragon.
Neither am
dragons.
I. Of it.
We need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balboof. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
Okay. Thank you, I guess.
What do you think you're doing?
No, I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. I'm trying to look at the bookcase. Where is this? Where'd he go? I dropped it. I don't have it no more. Leave me alone. Oh. He's back down there. Alright. Alright, gotta go talk to this guy. Give him something his daughter wanted me to give to the Jarl.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
Yeah, I know.
The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy. Perhaps I can assist you. From Adrian?
Yes.
Ah, this must be that weapon for the Jarl. Poor girl. So eager to prove herself. I'll present it to Balgruuf when his mood is agreeable. Thank you. Please, take these few coins for services rendered.
Mm-hmm.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. Ah, splendid. Our fine city has a proud history, and I'm happy to share what I know. The history of Whiterun begins with your Vasker, the Hall of the Companions. For a long time, it was the only building on the mountain. As time passed, a thriving community sprang up around your Vasker, as was common with mead halls. Today, Whiterun is the jewel of Skyrim. I can say without boast that it is the greatest city in all the holds. That is an old tale, but well known to those of us who serve in the keep. Long ago,
there lived a mighty hero of the Nords, Olaf One-Eye. Olaf did battle with a fearsome dragon named Numenex. The struggle between Olaf and the dragon culminated in a mighty duel atop Mount Anthor, with Olaf the victor. Olaf returned in triumph to Whiterun. By his decree, the city's keep was rebuilt as a prison for Numenex. And so, from that time until this, our great keep has been called Dragon's Reach.
Alright.
If there's any more I can help you with, just let me know.
Nope, not at the moment. Alright, well, I know this is probably not the most interesting episode. I know people probably played this game before. But this is kind of more of a test. Oh, I forgot these, like, give me different... I have to look at the different books to choose a different book. Cats of Skyrim. Talk about the Khajiit. Darkest Darkness. I know. I'm looking at the books. Let me alone. There's a book. Ode to the Thunder Striders. Dwemers. Got a lot of dwarven stuff around this, these parts. Brief History of the Empire. I wonder if I'm in. I wonder if I'm in the history books. From a good old Elder Scrolls era. Elder Scrolls Online era. Old Skyrim. This marsh. Oh, last one. Chance is falling.
Sweet rolls in the skeever hole of a city.
Now she's complaining about
I serve Jarl rolls. Balgruff as steward.
Who are you?
All this standing around is rubbish. We should be taking the fight to the Stormcloaks.
Okay. Ooh, I can actually get some civilian attire now. I do need to get some, though. Eventually. Right now, it's more of an exploratory thing. Some books. Some of these give me skills. I don't think any of them in here do. Ethereal Septim. I think I actually met this guy in Elder Scrolls Online. Well, maybe not the seventh. I think he was the one I think was in Oblivion. That's who this one's talking about. Biography. Olaf the Dragon, huh? Olaf. And the dragon. Okay, this was a story that he just told me about. Mixed unit. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Skills book of some kind. Of course, it's not giving me anything. Ooh, potatoes! Tomatoes! Of course, it's empty. Some lavender. This is the kids' bedroom. Sorry, one of the kids' bedrooms. It's not stolen. It wasn't red, so I wasn't stealing it. It's closed. Yeah, I don't want to get those food. History of the Empire 2. I like the Elder Scrolls Online one, because I can actually just press the right or left triggers and it switches the pages for me. Alright, I've probably bored you guys enough by just exploring. Salt. Potatoes and some leek? Alrighty. Ooh, fish. What's this? Dead elves here. Already looked in here. Alright. There's so much stuff to play around and mess with and look at. Oh, another one. What's that? There's so much stuff. A lot of side missions, too. Tier conquest. That's about. Gargle and the Sea Ghosts, huh? Watcher stones. I found one of them. It's a magician one, though. Version 4. I think I already read that one. Kolob and the Dragon. Huh. Looks like a bunch of short stories. Brachus Warler. Alright, I could spend hours boring you guys with me looking at this stuff. Hey, boy.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
Well, the fists can work to a certain point. Alright, well, until next time, we will continue Bleak Falls Borrow in the next episode, hopefully, because this was kind of more of a testing episode, so... Hopefully you guys enjoy. I know it's probably not exactly the most fascinating episode. It's just a test. Just to see how this works out and how it plays. There's so much stuff that I can do that's going to be off camera. Because I guess in a way I'll probably do more sticking to the main quest for most of my recordings. All those side quests I can do in my own time. I gotta be careful about not starting some of these major missions or episodes, especially when I start getting into some of the Dragonborn episodes that will be popping up, dealing like with the whole thing with the champions, which I'll probably go visit here as soon as I'm done with this episode. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Till next time, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. I mean, this is gonna be a new series. Whether or not I'm going to do much with it, we'll see what happens. So, hope you guys enjoy. Till next time, later.